We're following some breaking news out of Thomasville right now. That's where a high school student's been taken to the hospital after falling through a skylight at Thomasville High School. Our Craig Thomas is on the scene. Craig, bring us up to the second. What's happening there?
Well, Cameron, we can tell you the name of the student. His name is Brian Schuler, 17 years old. He's actually a student at East Davidson High School, but he was taking a class this afternoon at Thomasville High School, and just after 2 o'clock, he went onto the roof with two other students. He was in a class learning how to make scaffolding. That is how he had access to the roof. He fell through the skylight. The other two students came down. They were okay. They were uninjured. He was airlifted to Wake Forest Baptist Medical Center. What we are told right now is that he is in stable condition at the hospital in Winston-Salem. That is all we know for the moment. The student, 17-year-old Brian Schuler, fell through a skylight this afternoon just after 2 o'clock. He is in stable condition in the hospital. We will continue to follow the story. We will have details as we get them. We're live in Davidson County. Cameron, back to you.